just another creative way of producing the report by referring to it as a report card. If you look at the actual report, what we did was to take those manifesto pledges and we aligned them with actual specific actions we took in relation to those pledges that the manifesto described. We look at specifically one that comes directly to mind was the National Protected Areas Policy and System Plan. Government pledged to reactivate that plan. We have subsequently done that. We've set up a secretariat, and if we look right at the front of the document, it refers to a $12 million grant that will help us to significantly advance the work for the protected area system. It does highlight key areas, solid waste management. We have 15 million US dollar project that is ongoing, and it's significantly advanced in the project. It's 4 years, as I said, and we are now at the design, build and operate stage to get solid waste management up and running in Belize. Another area is that of the land registry, where we have done some significant work in restructuring the registry to ensure it meets Belize's economic goals in terms of how it provides for economic activity in the country of Belize. The registry and in other areas within lands, we're focusing right now on the land management program, and that is also a project. However, each department, we have 6 departments in the ministry, and each of those functional areas are highlighted and recognized for their achievement in this report. There's lots to be done, and we will continue to forge the way forward. With the limited resource, I think we've done a lot. The staff, the technical staff, and the staff of the ministry should be commended for the contribution they've made to this report card.